Aslam.
Parvez Musharraf was although included as an accused, but his statement was never recorded. He was never included in the investigation. He was never contacted nor engaged for a recording of his version while this investigation was going on. And this is the right, legal right of every person who is accused of an offence, that he must be contacted and included. His version must be included in the investigation. In this case, in Parvez Musharraf's case, no such effort was ever made. No such attempt was ever made by the prosecuting agencies. And while acting unilaterally, now they included his name in the challan, which in my opinion is a biased and a vindictive approach, and speaks volumes of the kind of political victimization and the political vendetta that his political opponents are trying to wage against him. He will appear one day, definitely before these courts, and will defend himself. But 19th of February, somebody has decided in his sweet will to arrest him and produce him before the court. So let those try their best, let them arrest him, handcuff him and produce him before the court on the 19th. If they do so, the nation will see. If they don't, then he will decide. Whenever he decides to come and appear before the court, he will come and appear before the court, for the courts of Pakistan.
Is it possible that there is such a contract number that if our team...
Yes, please. Am I supposed to give...
people who don't typically vote, how are you going to...
Yes. Wonderful gathering...
There are elements who are opposed to me, political elements, and they are the ones who engineer these cases and launch cases in the subordinate judiciary. One has to face all that, and I'm prepared to face that for the sake of Pakistan. And I know since whatever I did has all the legal backing and legal cover, I am very confident that nothing can happen legally against me.
Opposed to that?
Yes, yes it is. I am. Because we have force, if at all any...
ये थोड़ा रास्ता छोड़ दें बीबी साहब के लिए
रास्ता
पीछे हो जा प्लीज
ओ रास्ता
छोड़ साहब के लिए रास्ता छोड़
चलिए आज
और द्वार पूरा खोल दें
जय भुटाओ